All right, good morning. Under cloudy skies right now, rain has moved on out. This is our Lee's Circle camera. Maybe a little bit of fog here, nothing major though. We are going to dry the streets off and clear out the skies, get you some sunshine by this afternoon. Temperatures at this hour on the mild side. We'll go right to our Exact Live radar. They're trending in the mid-60s. Two lower 70s, looking at 66 in Hammond, 68 in Kenner, 72 down around Galliano, 32. That's not correct. That's in Houma, so don't mind that. 68 right around the Venice Boothville area. Satellite and radar composite pictures showing you that low pressure. We're in the upper levels now. That upper level low dragging a cold front our way has now moved over and into parts of just southern Ohio there, parts of the Ohio River Valley, also moving through West Virginia. But you could see some of the rain that was associated with it. All the bad weather stayed to the north. There was actually a couple of severe thunderstorms warnings that went off in Mississippi. But as you could see, this is moving on out. We're going to start clearing the skies out as we get into the afternoon. We'll set up for a nice one. Now, I want to show you this. Yesterday, we had 83 degrees at the high point of the day, which broke a previous record of 81 set back in 1982. So we are trending above the averages, and we are going to be trending above the averages yet again today, although not quite as warm. We'll be right around the lower to mid-70s. But as we clear out the skies for this afternoon, we are going to be partly sunny and mild. There's your cold front. That's going to get on out of here by tomorrow. A little bit warmer, tacking on a couple of degrees to your afternoon highs. Sun and clouds, maybe a touch of that humidity as all that warm air starts moving in off the Gulf of Mexico once again. And by the time we get to Sunday, I think rain will hold off. Most of the parades are during the day. It'll be warm, muggy, kind of that partly, mostly cloudy kind of sky. But notice all these lines right here. These are isobars. Remember when I say we get a bunch of them like this and they're stacked tightly together? It's going to be windy. So it's going to be warm, muggy, and windy on Sunday as you head out to the parades. Make sure you batten down the hatches a little bit. All right, so here are your high tides and low tides for the Wrigley's Grand Isle and the Southwest Pass. There's your range at 1.7 feet for today. Partly sunny. Sunny clouds. It'll be mild. A little less humidity. Again, highs above the average, but still pretty comfortable. Lower to mid-70s. Lows on the North Shore for tonight will be in the upper 40s, lower 50s, 50s on the South Shore. But again, mainly clear, some clouds, and it'll be on the cool side. So again, look at this. No rain, right, through Sunday. That 20% chance, that's going to be the late afternoon, early evening hours, and we get another cold front that's going to move through here overnight Sunday into Monday. That's why you have that 30% chance of rain. As it does that, notice your temperatures, they do cool off. So we're going to get to more seasonal conditions right around here Tuesday and Wednesday as your average highs, or as the afternoon temperatures stay right around that average high of about 68 degrees. There's your look at weather, and you know what? We found Margaret's weather picture, so let's have a look at it right now.